I was lonelier than Kunta Kinte at a Merle Haggard concert that night. I strolled on into Uncle Limpy's home. I was looking for love. It had been a while. In fact, 365 had come and went since that midnight run hauling hog to Shaky Town on I-10. I had picked up this hitchhiker that was sweating gowns through a pair of Daisy Duke cutoffs and one of those Fruit of the Loom tank tops. Well, that night I lost myself to ruby red lips, milky white skin, and baby blue eyes. My name was Russell.
Yes, the lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Yes, the lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Well, I find it's quite a thrill when she grinds me against her will. Yes, the lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying.
Well, faster than you can say shallow grave, this pretty little thing come up to me and starts kneading my balls like hard-boiled eggs in a tube sock. Said her name was Bambi. And I said, well, that's a coincidence, darling, cause I was just thinking about skinning you like a deer. Well, she smiled, had about as much teeth as a jack-o'-lantern, and I went on to tell her how I would wear her face like a mask as I do my little kooky dance. And then she told me to shush. I guess she could sense my desperation. Of course, it's hard to hide a heart on when you're dressed like Minnie Pearl.
Yes, the lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Yes, the lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Well, I find it's quite a thrill when she grinds me against her will.
So Bambi's gone on about how she can make all my fantasies come true. So I says, even this one I have where Jesus Christ is Jackhammer and Mickey Mouse in the doo-doo hole with a lawn dart as Garth Brooks gives birth to something resembling a cheddar cheese log with almonds on Santa Claus's tummy tum? Well, 10 beers, 20 minutes, and $30 later, I'm parked in the beef bus in Tuna Town, if you know what I mean. Got the nailer back at her trailer. Hey, that rhymes. I have to admit, it was even more of a turn-on when I found out she was doing me to buy baby formula.
Yes, the lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Yes, the lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying. Well, I find it's quite a thrill when she grinds me against her will. Yes, the lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying.
Day or so had passed when I popped the clutch, gave the tranny a spin, and slid on into the stinky pinky gulp and guzzle big rig snooze to stop. There I was, browsing through the latest issue of Throb, when I saw Bambi staring at me from the back of a milk carton. Well, my heart just dropped. So, I decided to do what any good Christian would. You cannot imagine how difficult it is to hold a half gallon of moo juice and polish the one-eyed gopher when you're doing 75 in an 18-wheeler. Never thought missing children could be so sexy. Did I say that out loud?